Down the champ, down the champ, 17-0. You just worked with Roger Mayweather. What was that like?
Man, that was a beautiful thing. You know what I mean? Roger been working.
He's your trainer?
Yeah, he's my trainer. We've been messing around for like about 4 years now. So, you know, man, ever since I came home from the Midwest, man, Roger took me in and just, you know, the whole Mayweather team, whole Mayweather family, man, I appreciate the love and support. You know, fight day coming soon. Mayweather Promotions, TMT, man.
What's it like to train with Roger? Like, what do you learn from him? Because he's a two-time champion, the Black Mamba. He's trained Floyd for all his years.
Yeah, it's just like, man, it's awesome. It's amazing, man. To train with Roger, man, it's like, man, like working with the best, you know. Working with the best, I'm talking about I become better as a fighter, as a person, as a man. You know, he teach me as a father, as everything, man. He's humble. And the work to mix with him, man, is just so intense, man. So exciting, man. It's just the best in the world, man.
Last thing. Conor McGregor kept calling out Floyd. Got tapped out before he got choked out.
Yeah.
What do you make of that? Man, he had rounds that keep using Floyd's name.
Hey, shout out to the MMA, shout out to the UFC. You know, honestly, Conor McGregor, Floyd is an undefeated professional fighter, professional boxer. There is no way a UFC person like that, that you know Muay Thai and all of them other things, there's no kicking and boxing. With these right here, he'll whoop your ass. And he choked you out.
So why call out Floyd?
I mean, they just, you know, like...
Publicity?
Yeah, just publicity, man. I mean, Floyd is at the top, and he's undefeated, and he's untouched. You know, let the man live his life. Let him dream big. Let him continue to succeed.
All right.
As a father and as a champion, man. Take your hat off to Floyd Mayweather.
Tell everyone where to follow you.
Follow me at Don the Champ on Instagram. Follow me at Don the Champ 1 on Facebook. Shout out to the champ right here, man.
FloydEsNewsReporting.com. I'm Malik back reporting.
Man, Mayweather Promotions. Bam.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.